it's Andy with ProGuitarShop and TomeReport.com, and you just heard the iron from Pettyjohn Electronics. The iron is lifted straight from the left side of Pettyjohn's versatile Pettydrive, foregoing the extra preamp circuit and delivering sweet musical low to medium gain overdrive. The singular iron drive was redesigned to be an always-on harmonic enhancement tool and features an enhanced tonal range to give players more treble content. Three carefully curated clipping options are selectable with a toggle switch, asymmetrical silicon for two black response, red LED clipping for a more open sound, and MOSFET clipping for your smooth overdrive needs. The clip switch is highly interactive with the gain knob, and each clipping arrangement is voiced for different parts of the knob's travel. A low-cut switch couples with a high-cut tone control for ultra-precise voicing that ensures the iron drive plays nice with your amp. Plus, the iron's parallel mix control allows you to put back up to 60% of the dry, unaffected guitar signal, a great way to add more presence and punch to your dialed-in overdrive or to help thicken up the sound when stacked with other pedals. Not to mention, the Pettyjohn iron drive is handmade in Oregon using audiophile quality parts, such as Burr-Brown op amps, orange drop and WIMA capacitors, and high quality resistors. Here's just one of the strengths of the iron drive, and that's to enhance the overall tone of your rig without completely changing its voice. Here I'm adding some extra overtones with the asymmetrical clipping mode, and I've blended back some clean signal with the mix control. With a higher drive setting, it really brings out the effects of different kinds of clipping. So let's go to LED and hear something a little more raw and open, and then smooth it and refine it with a MOSFET setting. I've also adjusted the bass cut to tighten up these humbuckers. There's a new compact tone shaping tool from Pettyjohn, the iron drive, and you can find out all about this high quality pedal at pettyjohnelectronics.com. Thanks for watching.